Fortnite is probably one of the funnest games out right now. Well, after Call of Duty Ghosts, of course. I mean, let's all be real here. That is probably number one game of the century. Well, as much fun time as people have on Fortnite, it's kind of balanced out by all the epic fails and L's you take when you play the game. So welcome back to Top 5 Central, everyone, where today we're looking at the 10 funniest Fortnite fails ever. You like Fortnite vids, eh? Well, check out Top 5 Gaming. Me and my homie Sam make all types of Fortnite Top 5s, so don't be a flatfoot. Go subscribe today. Number 10. Now, I know answering the door when someone knocks is polite, but there are some situations where you should probably just leave it shut. Door-to-door salesman, don't answer. Mysterious knocking in the middle of the night, definitely do not answer. How about a rocket headed straight towards her house? I mean, seriously, like, dude, why even go next to the door? I know it sounds like common sense, but not everyone has that, as this clip will show you.
Come down here.
I mean, when this guy notices a rocket is speeding right at his door, he does the polite but very stupid thing of opening it, which of course ends with him getting very blown up. Number 9. Now, everyone knows that when you're playing a video game, the worst thing you could do is get cocky, because that's when you start making stupid mistakes. With that said, this guy obviously didn't get the memo, because he went from hero to zero in just over a second. Basically, he found like a poor guy building a hut and managed to take him out, but he got a little distracted by a celebration.
Crouch, crouch, crouch. Look, there's people building a little hut there. That's where they went up, and they built a little base. And knocked. He's on really low health. He's probably dead. Got one. Oh, low. Oh no!
He tried to jump down onto the side of the bridge, but he missed and fell way, way down instead, landing on the ground and killing himself in the lamest way possible. Oops. Number 8. Losing's a part of life, no matter what games you play or if you even game at all, but watching Summit's reaction, you'd think it'd never happened to him before. I mean, to be fair, he was doing pretty well at first. Like, he managed to outgun the dude he was fighting and get into the house. But just like me, whenever I'm chasing someone, he clearly wasn't paying attention. Why? Well, as soon as he walked through the door, yeah, Trap basically killed him straight away. That's gotta suck, but Summit straight up threw his headphones away and walked out, making him take an even bigger L than before.
It's not to play. Wait, what?
Number 7. Okay, so I actually don't know what my favorite thing about this video is, because there's just too much to choose from. Like, if you don't know Trainwrex, he's a Twitch streamer who I've been following for like a little bit now. But point is, his keyboard straight up breaks, so all he could do in the game is wander around helplessly looking dumb. That's the first funny moment, but then he gets super mad about the whole thing, and his reaction is hilarious.
While you were sleeping?
Yes. My keyboard is broken again!
He would play League while I was asleep.
Damn.
He would get so mad, and he would just break all of his shit.
Okay.
What the fuck?
Yo, what oh. The... Hey, oh. Hey, relax, buddy.
Relax.
Relax.
So yeah, that's funny moment too, but it doesn't stop there, because he just keeps on raging out and cursing while the other dudes are having a conversation about people who wreck all their tech every time they get angry. I wonder who they're talking about. Number 6. I'm guessing everyone watching this has had a few lucky moments while gaming, but most of you won't have experienced anything like this. I mean, seriously, this dude should have been 100% dead, but a random twist puts the game right back in his favor. What happens is, the guy playing is right out in the open, and he gets targeted by someone beneath him on the ground. The other dude has a 100% clear shot, and hits him with a grenade that definitely should have killed him. But for some reason, it bounces off. Even better, it blows up in the other guy's face, both literally and metaphorically.
Guy you killed, not right next to the guy you killed, right next to the guy you killed. Right next to the guy he's picking him up. Did he just fucking... Oh! I'm dude, I'm seeing...
Number 5. So as it turns out, grenades aren't the only Fortnite weapons backfiring hilariously on players. For example, this guy was following another player for a good long while before it came to a fight, but when it did, it looked like he was seriously dead. I mean, the dude was backed into a corner by the other player, and there was no way for it to end well. Except when the other player started shooting snowballs at him, well, let's just say it didn't work out the way he expected. One of the snowballs bounced off the wall and blew the player up instead, as was a good part of the building. Yikes. Number 4. I'll admit it, it actually feels a little unfair to put this guy in the list, because what happened wasn't at all his fault. I mean, it's still a super funny moment, and there's no way we couldn't let you guys see it. What happened was, this guy was running along towards a launch pad, but when he finally reached it, it didn't go the way he planned. I mean that literally. Instead of sending him flying up into the air, it glitched out and sent him plummeting towards the ground. You could probably guess how it ends, but just in case you can't, I'll fill you in. It ended with one lost game and a very, very pissed off player. Number 3. You know the saying, be careful what you wish for? Well, in a weird way, it kind of applies here. I mean, this dude was doing a good deed and reviving his teammate, and his teammate was talking about how he wished it didn't take so long, which turned out to be spookily good timing. Like, the other guy made some joke about how you could totally get attacked while reviving someone, and you guessed it, that's exactly what happened here.
Alright, I got you.
Overkill. Let me kill this bitch.
Alright. Dang, I wish the revive was a little bit faster, because somebody could just come behind me and just cap...
Like that?
Not only did the other guy not make it back, but the first guy was killed too. And the whole thing is just so perfect, it almost seems like a setup. Number 2. So this clip starts out with everything going right, and then as you watch it, it just gets worse and worse and then worse. I mean, this guy hits the launch pad with no problem at all, and then he opens his umbrella to slow his fall, like just fine. But after that, things start to go seriously wrong. Like, at first the dude fails to get into the building he's aiming for, and just slips down the side, but then he goes even more off course, and ends up falling off the cliff entirely. He ends up just falling slowly and awkwardly into the water, and the best part is there's nothing he can do to stop it.
Don't watch this. Why?
Number 1. Just a heads up, this isn't really a fail for the guy we're watching play, it's more of a fail for the other guy he's playing against. Like, the dude is shooting rockets down at another player, and he manages to knock them down. When they get back up, they obviously want revenge. So what do they do? Well, obviously they send a rocket back up, and it makes our guy jump down from where he's standing. That sounds like a win for them, not a fail, I know. But then our guy manages to kill the other player while falling through midair, which is pretty awesome if you ask me. And there's our video on the top 10 Fortnite fails. Like I said, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. I mean, seriously guys, you want some good luck, you want to catch some dubs on Fortnite, like that video. Also, if you're not a sub of Top 5 Gaming, like I said guys, we have been spending so much time playing Fortnite, and making these Top 5 Fortnite videos have been a blast, so make sure to go subscribe. But with that said, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you all in the next video.